Acid Abattoir. So, if you can see the title of the video, basically, whenever I get hit, I switch from Dead by Daylight to Identity V, and vice versa. So, yeah, that's pretty simple. And someone else has already hit. Oh, it's the trickster. Oh boy. When I say hit, I'm of course only referring to things that actually deal damage, so getting hit with a single knife does not count. But in Identity V, getting hit with like sculptures and bombs will count because those still deal damage. Also, this game is not in a good position right now. Ruin and pain resonant too. Fucking just blessed his yikes, my guy. Feels bad. I should have left a lot sooner. Okay, coin blindness. Amazing. I actually think I'm gonna work on this gen instead. Cut! Of course. Because of that, I'm not getting this gen, though. Factory. Nightmare. Alright, I'm just gonna take it. He's not gonna go after me. Oh, he is actually gonna go for me. Why would you go for Mick? That was an amazing elbow pad by me. Like, honestly, I'm so good at this game. Oh my god. That was so worth it, though. Honestly, worth. Ooh, this is awkward. I hope this pallet's still here. wasn't a good idea. Old W, gain distance. All the progress he just made. So sad. Yep, where are the gens that need to be done? There's one here. It has some progress, but I... And prove thyself. Oh. Sad. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, well, I just switched back to DBD there. Okay, I should... I think there's a chance he has blink. I don't think he does. Oh, I thought I was just about to get fucking no-edited right then. Never broke this pallet. Okay, thanks for the free distance. Oh, hi. Easy. Not gonna lie, I wasn't paying attention with the SDS. I think there's one over here. I don't know why they opened that exit, but I'm gonna take a stop at this totem. Oh, yeah, the exit's right here. Well, I'm gonna heal up. Just for the heck of it. 3 points. I guess, I think I switched games like 3 times total this round. No idea how many times, how much of this, like, footage is gonna be spread out between. I didn't see the V gameplay because I have no idea how much I'm gonna get hit, so for all I know, I'd get a full game of Identity V in before you see the rest of this game. I thought I saw a gen. It's a door. Okay, it's 100% a stealth killer. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. Ooh, okay. No identity yet, guys. Sorry for, like, being that teammate. But I want to grab that emergency medkit. Okay, where the fuck? Okay, it's down here. Ghost face on treatment theater, that's really sad, actually. Bro, Ghostface, be a functional killer. Ghostface, be a functional killer, challenge impossible. Oh dear god. I fucking sandbagged that bag. For a second I thought I got hit because I saw the blood, but then I realized Meg was the one who screamed. I mean, it's not like it mattered, she was gonna get hit anyways, but I did stun, so, you know, kinda screwed her there, but... I'm just holding W though. Oh, hi. Thanks for body blocking. Oh, hey, he still thinks I'm being guarded by her. In that case, I'm gonna pull some plays and go get her off hook. Well, she hit second stage, but I actually don't think I'm gonna get there in time. It doesn't matter who gets there. Oh, okay. This isn't gonna last forever, though. I'm eventually gonna get hit. I thought he spun earlier, that's so sad. Yeah, there's no way I'm making this. But what is with my frame rate, honestly? Nah! He did not just get baited into getting stunned. I refuse to believe I just witnessed that. I refuse to believe I just saw that. Also, we have two Dakotas. I just realized we also have a mechanic. It took me that long to realize there's a mechanic. Sacred Heart Hospital. Geisha. Okay. I might not even include this game if I, like, don't get hit at all, or nothing interesting happens. Because then there's, like, no point. Well, okay, bye. I thought my excessive need of the university to prove me wrong would make it so I never got hit there. Okay, this boss needs to stop using the crystal bead, because my game does not like that crystal bead. I feel like I got a shorter stagger from using the hood. Somehow this game is going to get turned around. Mind's eye, that was maybe not the best time to pick yourself up. I got hit once. How did that guy even reveal me, though? I literally didn't even see him. Oh. Okay. Well. Oh, this size easy DS, though. Oh. Oh, it's a solo gem. Okay. I just saw something come this way. gonna get one last identity view section in, though. Don't know where that Meg went. Hopefully she's safe at the other exit gate. Oh, she's healed. No, you should have just revealed him and gotten out. He's gonna expose you. Oh, okay. Why did he not expose Meg there? What? What was even going on? I don't know whether or not I'm ending off a Dead by Daylight or Identity V game, but either way, this is going to be the outro, so thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.